Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check memory or RAM usage on an Android phone or tablet. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check RAM usage on Android, first open the main settings page and find the settings option called Battery and Device Care or similar. Within here, you should be able to see an overview of the RAM used, and if you tap on it, there should be more detailed information. If for some reason you can't find the RAM usage option in the settings, you can always just search for RAM or memory usage on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to check memory or RAM usage on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.